How was the exam today? Was it difficult?
In my opinion, it was that difficult after all I studied last night.
It was the same for me, not to the difficult.
For me, it was quite difficult science. I didn't get a chance to study last night.
That's why, because you solden play too many games, many arcade.
Oh yeah, did you know that electric motorcycle are now being sold?
Oh yeah, I read the news yesterday. Electric motorcycle actually becoming quite popular among people.
My parents are even planning to buy one son.
From what if read from the internet about electric motorcycle is a pretty unique for design, unique for engine, and they don't make the loud noise that regular engines do.
Oh, I also saw online that electric motorcycles require minimal maintenance because you don't need to change the oil every month.
Okay, but I think electric motorcycle can go as fast as gasoline once, and so I think it is not very stable for a long distance travel.
Joko is right. Electric motorcycle are more efficient for the distance. However, it is very beneficial for environmental conservation, especially since our oil reserves are depleting. We need to preserve them.
It all depends on our needs. If we went to where electric motorcycle to help the informer, there is a good idea, but we might need to speed more because the batteries are still quite expensive.
Yes, but I really amazed how people nowadays can create innovation that are useful for the food.
Absolutely, even our studies are amazed at being able to contribute to knowledge that benefits many people in the future, maybe even creating something useful. Talking about a future, I want to ask you, do you have a plan to work in the food technology field according to our mayor?
For me, yes, I went to work at a BPOM because a civil servant is my present dream.
Your dream is very classic, bro. Becoming a civil servant, okay? Civil servant.
That's a noble for your dream, Budi. What about others?
I just quietly still confused about what I want to be. But after thinking about it, feels it better to work in the arts field because I think I'm better at drawing. So I plan to become a comic artist in the future.
Yeah, I agree with you. Considering how good your drawing are, I think become a comic artist would be great, even if it's not related to our mayor. It's fine, along it make you happy.
What about you, Agus? Planning to become a gamer or another?
Of course not. I plan to become an entrepreneur. I want to open cafe. As you know, guys, I really love coffee, so I want to sell my own coffee. What about you, Ton? Ton?
Oh, me. I am the same as Budi. I want to work in our field of study. I want to become a food quality control specialist. Hopefully, I can work a big company or industry.
I hope our dreams come true and we can be a rich people in the future. Of year, we have a lab session after this.
Alright, let's move to Sidotopo.
Oh yeah, oh, right. Oh, oh, oh.
Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Racing, bro. Kita racing.